Hi, this is Leanne. It's Friday, August 5th, and I have a very international weekend wrap for you today. Make sure your annotations are turned on, and all you have to do is click the window to watch. So Foxconn, the Taiwanese company that makes all your iPhones and iPads, is going to get a whole bunch of robots to start doing their work. Sucks to get laid off, but at least it's not too insulting to get replaced by a robot. But what if the robot's sexier than you? Maybe if they're anime robots. Australians are protesting the arrival of a reality show, Toddlers with Tiaras. I don't really see why. I mean, that's not even a real person, it's just a cartoon, right? No, it's real? What? Oh, God, that's disturbing. What the hell? Some of our favorite superheroes are going through a lot of changes. The new Superman doesn't have underwear on the outside, the new Wonder Woman wears pants, and the new Spider-Man might be black and Latino. That's cool, but we Asians feel a little left out. So instead of signing a petition like we love to do, we made an animation. This next one is from our News Direct channel. In Japan, air-conditioned clothing is becoming popular. It's not very fashionable, though. Maybe they can make a new version where they put two fans in the front like this? Very Madonna. In Russia, Vladimir Putin keeps demonstrating his coolness by climbing walls and doing judo. A group of girls is showing their support by stripping and moving their boobs around. Well, at least they got the beer boy vote down. Thanks for watching our weekend wrap. See you next week. Bye-bye.